Republic of the Congo at the 2016 Summer Olympics. Congo, officially Republic of the Congo, competed at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro from August 5 to 21, 2016. This was the nation's 12th appearance at the Summer Olympics since its debut in 1964. Congolese athletes did not attend the 1968 Summer Olympics in Mexico City and the 1976 Summer Olympics in Montreal because of the African boycott. Congolese Olympics and Sports Committee French, Comité National Olympique et Sportif Congolais sent the nation's largest delegation to the Games in a non-boycotting edition. A total of 10 athletes, 7 men and 3 women, were selected to the team across 5 different sports, with 2 of them returning from London 2012. Table tennis player Siraju Saka, who competed at his 3rd Games, was the oldest, aged 40, and most experienced member of the squad. Meanwhile, shot putter and reigning All-African Games champion Frank Elimba served as the nation's flag bearer in the opening ceremony. Congo narrowly missed out on its first ever Olympic medal in Rio de Janeiro, as Frank Elimba placed 4th in the men's shot put. Athletics track and field. Congolese athletes have so far achieved qualifying standards in the following athletics events up to a maximum of 3 athletes in each event. Track and road events, field events. Boxing. Congo entered 2 boxers to compete in each of the following weight classes into the Olympic competition, signifying the nation's return to the sport for the first time since 1980. Divil Malonga and Anol Ngamasing received spare berths freed up by Morocco as the next highest-ranked boxers, not yet qualified at the 2016 African Qualification Tournament. Judo. Congo qualified 1 judoka for the men's heavyweight category plus 100 kg at the Games, signifying the nation's Olympic return to the sport for the first time since 2004. Dio Gracia Ngakaba earned a continental quota spot from the African region as Congo's top-ranked judoka outside of direct qualifying position in the IJF World Ranking List of May 30, 2016. Swimming. Congo received a universality invitations from FINA to send 2 swimmers, 1 male and 1 female, to the Olympics. Table tennis. Congo entered 3 athletes into the table tennis competition at the Games. Chinese-born players Wang Jianan and Han Xing secured places each in the men's and women's singles by virtue of a top-4 finish at the 2015 All-Africa Games. They were eventually joined by 3-time Olympian Siraju Saka, who finished in the top 2 at the African Qualification Tournament in Khartoum, Sudan,